That's crazy.
Do the whole track with just like bass, like all fucking bass overdub.
Okay.
And then, you know, we'll build from there.
So just repeat this. Once you go all the way through.
Let me
what do you mean bass overdub?
Like I'll do that chord part and then I'll do like stability stuff and then
yeah,
I'll
do it as if like it's the start of the song until the end, you know what I mean?
Okay. Thank you.